President, Mr. President.
No, no, sit down, boy. I heard you fellas were talking over dinner.
Can I get you a plate of food, Mr. President?
Nothing.
Drink?
No. Why do they want war with us?
To Ho Chi Minh and the North Vietnamese, this is just a continuation of the war with the French and the Japanese and the Chinese 1,000 years before that. We never should have allowed the French to reclaim their colonies in 45. But we needed them allied with us against the Soviets, and that was their price.
We end up like the French? Great power cutting and running from a bunch of little men in black pajamas, tucking our tail in defeat.
France didn't have the firepower we have.
But the bombing seemed to have no effect.
Well, it appears now that it won't stop them, but it has slowed down their resupply. Hanoi's starting to send down large units, and the more of their men we can tie up with repairing roads and bridges, the fewer they can spare to fight in the south.
What do we have there now?
Well, we've got the 3rd Marines at Da Nang, Phu Bai, Chu Lao, the 173rd Airborne at Vung Tau for base defense and support of the South Vietnamese units, 13 battalions in all.
My battalions, how many Boers?
51,000 troops, Mr. President.
And Westmoreland wants how many?
$184,000. And the authority to launch offensive operations under his own command.
The South Vietnamese are useless, Mr. President. They've lost 4 battalions in the last month. Desertions are at record levels. They're losing, and they're losing fast.
I know they're losing. I don't need a Phi Beta Kappa key to know they're losing. Anyone smart enough to pour piss out of a boot knows they're losing.
How many casualties you think we'll take?
We could reach 500 a month by the end of the year if Hanoi hasn't quit by then.
500 a month? You tell Westmoreland he's got the authority. Tell him to get out there and kill Viet Cong. Do whatever he has to do to hold him off. Then you and Wheeler go and see him and nail him down on what he needs to get this thing over with. Then, damn it, let's get it over with.